anything that that could happen that would let me support normalization of relations with Cuba is to get rid of the Castro regime. Either they die or a peace-loving government takes their place. Short of that, I think we're only enabling a dictatorship to stay in power through the current's recent actions toward Cuba.